Tonight, we're told that fire is just 2% contained. Back here in the Valley, Phoenix Fire says that crews have contained a 3-alarm mulch fire that burned for most of the afternoon near 27th Avenue and Lower Buckeye Road. We showed you this firefight as breaking news earlier tonight here on 12 News. In just the last 15 minutes, Phoenix Fire says that the fire is out, but crews will continue to monitor hot spots throughout the night. Right now, there's no word on exactly how that fire sparked.